Bullity, Brave Souls, Thousand Years, Blood Warfare, Summons, Desolation, Fillers, Release Date and Everything, Ladies and Gentlemen, Unohana, Bankai, Return, yes, 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 Which Are the Fillers, Broken Banner, yes, 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 Daddy Ichigo is here, that's an amazing filler, and also Toshiro Zombie is here, that is one of the best links in game, so that banner is pretty good, because we have the Unohana, the new banner characters, well, the new one, the Desolation Summons one, with the Ichigo Daddy, with the Toshiro, and also here some other interesting links like Mayuri and Renji that are interesting links. Nemuchu one that is not bad, and now that is the boost and should be resurrected on future. But mainly that Ichigo. That Ichigo is very, very interesting. So I think that it's a very interesting banner with a lot of high value for the new players mainly. So I guess the new players can do some steps here, like 5 steps, 10 steps, something like that. But I don't recommend to summon so much more than 10 steps. Unohana is here and is one of the best units in game, so if you don't have it, it's a good chance, try to your luck, like 2 steps, 5 steps, something like that, to try to go to Unohana. If your Unohana is 4 of a 5 or 3 of a 5, it's interesting also to try the luck to get 1 or 2 copies, the last copies, to make it 5 of a 5, because it's a monster, one of the best units in game. So it's a very interesting banner, mainly for the new players that now have Daddy Ichigo, that now have Toshiro, and could got interesting links outside of Unohana and Yama and Choshiro. Remember, Choshiro is a potion unit, it's an interesting character too. But yep, the banner have 25 steps, featured character guaranteed every 5 steps, so step 5, 10, 15, 20 and 25 guaranteed you one of that 9 characters, yep, remember that. And more or less 5 steps is wine pawn wine orbs, 1100 orbs, so 10 steps is 2200 orbs, 15 steps 3300 orbs, something like that. 25 steps 5500 orbs, more or less. So yep, that's an expensive banner. I don't recommend to summon here your orbs, ladies and gentlemen, because end of February could be a super big bomb, so this is a super big trap. Remember, end of February the past year was the Quincy Ichigo remake, that it's a crazy super broken, was an insane banner with Tensa Sangets and Ishin. So end of February this year could be broken, could be maybe another new Thousand Year Blood Warfare banner, because we got seasonal just end of January. Or maybe could be a remake, like Mugetsu remake or Aizen remake, Monster Aizen maybe, maybe Ichigo Mugetsu, Danga Ichigo remake. I think that gonna be more Thousand Year Blood Warfare, but we will see. But I recommend to save the orbs, because end of February could be a super broken and amazing and interesting banner. So try to skip this banner if you can. I'm not gonna do respect multi, because personally Renji, Mayuri, Nemu, Toshiro, Ichigo and Unohana are already max transcended. I'm missing Choshiro and my Yama is 1 out of 5. Mine now not 5 out of 5, but I'm not care on now. So I recommend to summon here some steps, just few steps, mainly for the new players. If you can resist an old player, better, but new player can do 2 steps, respect multis, or 5 steps, 10 steps, if it's crazy and wish more the characters, because like Unohana or something, but remember and try to save your orbs for end of month. The banner gonna drop tomorrow, 2 of February, and gonna be here till 14 of February, so gonna be 12 days here in game, from tomorrow 12. From tomorrow too, sorry, till 14 of February. So yeah, that's the banner, Desolation Summons, fillers, very interesting banner, at least in my opinion, but save your orbs, it's a trap, try to resist, at least my recommendation, but yeah. I know that a lot of players are gonna summon all in for Unohana. Good luck if you're gonna summon for Unohana, guys, best of luck for the Bankai Minazuki. Do you wanna summon or you are saving your orbs for end of February banner? Remember to leave your opinion in a comment, smash a like, subscribe the channel and keep tuned for more Bleach Brave Souls news, content, gameplays and everything. We are Bleach Brave Souls, have a good day, Bankai and bye bye.